Hello guys, it's a new day. We received an urgent call from one of our hydroponic clients that there was an issue because of the infestation by leaf miner and thrips. The vines are not properly staked. As you can see, some vines are way up. You know, this is the effect of leaf miner on leaves. Truly, it is a great concern. And, you know, a lot of suckers on the vines and everything. So we had to show him how to bring the vines down, you know, how to do proper staking. So we started on that and showed them how to do proper staking, and proper staking they did. They had to go row by row, trough by trough, how to bring the vines down, how to tie the strings properly so that future staking can be quite easy, how to get rid of infested leaves, you know, and how to do proper pruning, how to do it gently so that they take care of the flower clusters that are already in existence. Six days later, there was a major transformation. As you will see, the tomatoes started recovering, and this is after 6 days. The tomatoes we are growing here are an iPhone, you know, so we have even suckers coming out, you know, which is normal in any tomato bush. So consistently doing the suckering every 3 days, we have new flower clusters coming out, which is really impressive, you know. New flowers equals fruits, you know, so this is very great. And as you can see, there is new foliage, new leaves are coming out. Six days, you know, it's really impressive. You know, you will think it's a short time, but it's a long time in this hydroponic unit for a massive change. So you can see the new flower clusters are coming out well, and as you can see, not all vines respond well at the same time. So some will be healthy, you know, some will lag behind a little bit. So you just need to be a bit patient, keep giving them the care, keep desuckering, keep pruning, keep you know, staking them, you know, give them good care, and surely they'll give you good returns, you know. So as you can see, some leaves are very fresh. We have some that are already scarred by the previous infestation by leaf miner. So apart from the magnesium deficiency that you can see, which is being taken care of, we have you know, vines responding properly. Leaves are really coming out well. The flowers are really coming out well. Feel free to call us to help you diagnose some common pests and diseases and nutrient deficiencies in your hydroponic systems. If you're having an issue, just call us and we'll be right at your farm to help you. The next video, we shall be showing you spring onions on aquaponic systems, which are really doing well. Then we'll show you some celery and also some strawberries growing on our aquaponic systems. So feel free to visit our website, subscribe for more, and keep it locked.